understand you soon, it won't be long. Keep on rewinding.
Hey guys, what up? It's Cassie here, and today we are playing some Fortnite. Just having some fun playing the limited time modes. I kind of hope this mode never goes away. This is the Team Rumble mode, I believe. It's good practice. I'm loving this season so far. I guess I've been hearing a lot of mixed things about this season, but I'm liking it. Let me know what you guys think of this season in the comments below. But I'm really liking it, and let's see. I'm gonna wait. Can I get this guy? I also don't want him to, like, snipe me or something from all the way up there. Alright, let's see if I can get him now. And no, my aim is complete trash. I am so bad. Alright, well, that's alright. Maybe we can get over there, kind of. Let's see where he is. It's gonna be kind of hard to find. Alright, so I think that's him right over there. I kind of don't want to engage by myself. Alright. Oh, alright, there's somebody here. He is literally completely unaware that I was there. Well, that was a wicked easy kill. There are still some noobs in this game though, which is kind of rare to find now. Alright, come on. Oh my god. Well, that was a good snipe. Alright, there's someone. You're making this too easy. Oh, come on, don't build. Yes! Alright, two easy kills so far. Easy, easy. Let's see where the next kill is gonna be. It's kind of hard to find action in this game right now. Alright, I see someone over here. Alright, buddy, come on. Alright, that's one down, another one down. Let's see if I can get this guy over here. Okay, that totally did not just build right. Screw the building. Alright, dude, where are you? I can hear people. I see shooting. Alright. See ya later. You are literally one tap. Alright, is this... I think this person is still alive here. I just can't tell where the heck they... Okay, there you are. Whew! That gave me a little heart attack. Did not expect to run... Hey! Come on, see ya! Was not expecting to get that. I'm really liking how it also gives you, like, health and shield back when you kill someone, which is really helpful. Alright, I think we cleared this area out. Time to move on and see if we can find someone else. Pretty decent loot in this game. Basically, your three necessities are the AR, the shotgun, and the SMG. Though I have the glider redeploy, I'd keep that. I guess I could give my shields up for a sniper. Because you get shield back from killing people. Alright, where is the next person? There's a ton of people flying that way. I think that's where we're gonna head. Come on, buddy. One tap, two tap. I literally got this guy so weak. Come on. All right, seriously, come on. That was my kill. I softened him up for you guys. Easy, easy. Up to 6 kills already, which I'm pretty proud of. Not too bad. I could feel myself playing better. I'm starting to play more smart and not rushing into things. All right, somebody flying in right here. Come on. Yes. Alright, that's totally my kill. Got that one back. I was hoping nobody else was gonna steal that from me. Alright, there's gotta be somebody else around here. Alright, where are we shooting? Ow! Hey! Easy does it there. Where are you? Oh, okay. See ya, buddy. That was too easy. Alright, there's somebody right here. Come on. Alright. Stole the kill. That's alright. Good teamwork. Let me just get these shields in. Where is the shooting coming from? There you are. Come on. Got some pretty good shield there. Ouch. Who is... There you are. Are you serious? I had you. See my next victim right here. Okay, shotgun's probably not the way to go. Come on. Yes. Whew. All right. 9 kills. Where's my 10th kill? Come on. Yes. All right. Hungry for some more kills here. I'm on a roll right now. Where's the next kill gonna be? All right, I see some people up here. Here we go. That's one. Come on. Two. Come on, you get a second kill. All right. Stole that from me, but that's all right. I got one out of those two. It's a close game. 77 to 79. I see you, buddy. All right. It's another one down. No, no. Hey. I placed a floor instead of a wall. Alright, well, it looks like we're not going to win this game, but I'm pretty proud of how I did. Can I get one more killing before they... No. Alright, well, you know what? I'm happy with those 12 kills. If you guys like the video, please give it a like, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you all in my next video.